criticisms of you is that your math is fuzzy. The Washington Post recently awarded you four Pinocchios.
I think that there's a lot of people more concerned about being precisely, factually, and semantically correct than about being morally right.
Whoa! Oh my God, she's so smart!
I know!
Wow!
Can you believe she was just a bartender a year ago?
No way!
Whoa.
Really?
I know!
Oh my God!
I know,
she's
right?
She's like a Stephen Hawking's, only less crippled!
Yeah!
Oh my God!
Wow!
She's amazing!
Mr. Sloan, why was the bank involved in the caging of children and financing the caging of children to begin with?
I don't know how to answer that question because we weren't.
So
oh
we financed.
I gotta tweet this!
Yeah!
Oh, it's unrealistic. Oh, it's vague. Oh, it doesn't address this little minute thing. And I'm like, you try. You do it. Because you're not. Because you're not. So until you do it,
Oh my God.
She's gonna talk again.
Work our guts off to make sure that we take back all three chambers of Congress. Rather, all three chambers of government. The presidency, the Senate, and the House in 2020.
Oh, what a genius. Wow, she's so smart.
So smart.
So super intelligent style.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, yep. You wanna go eat some paint chips off the side of the barn?
Do I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bra, 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 bra.